I'm Wendy Mann. Last night on the 10 o'clock news, we told you about all the important stories of the day, including the verdict of the first marital rape trial in our state, also the resignation of Pierce County Sheriff Lyle Smith, and the selection of a new sheriff. Tonight on the 10 o'clock news, we'll have all the top stories, including the sentencing of former Cannery Union President Tony Barrusso. Join Charles Johnson and me tonight at 10.